There were so many times in my life where I thought I had to give up and say no. I was brought up in rough neighborhoods. I had to watch a single mother work up to 3 jobs in order to support 2 of her sons. And when it came to sports, I was told I wasn't good enough so many times. It's funny now because I can look back and smile, because I know through God, I can say yes.